and stuff. So we're going to talk about a lady that was born in the 20s. You know, in the age of online dating, things really haven't changed much from years ago when there were lonely hearts ads in the paper or romance magazines. Love and the pursuit of love seemed to be most everyone's weakness or Achilles heel. I mean, nowadays, you have to watch out for the catfish scammers and Nigerian princes. But back in the day, apparently you had to watch out for murder too.